Welcome back to the look at Trevor's truck. I'm sorry, I'm a little tired from that. Wait a second, I'm doing pretty well in the second stage. Hey, they're gone. I've been doing pretty good. I live there. Ron.
Oh shit!
Bye, Ron. Thank you. two more beers and then we're done. Two more and then we do one more. Come on, Trevor, can you drink any slower? Drunk after that, only three beers. Trippy. Why? Yeah, let's see what I got. Outfits. Ooh. Highway patrol. Security. School. No. I could just walk around in my underwear. I like the hunting outfit. Glasses, sports chains, street chains. I want the truck. No, give me the truck. Come on, just give me the truck, it's my life dream. Yeah, that's right, I want a truck. Or a car. I'm still debating. Bork. Okay. There we go. Not the truck is mine. The truck is mine. I have stuff for everything. I gotta go loop. There's my truck. Come on, Trevor. You can do it. You did it once today. You can do it again. If the cops come after me, I'll just...
Thank you. Flame, my best friend.
Trevor, don't be honk at. You don't take kindly to honking. Y'all know this.
Oh, fuck!
Hi!
Oh, give me a break!
Into my brain hole. Wait. I need to take your ambulance.
Next time. Asshole! Next time.
Good lord above!
Just when I thought my day couldn't get any worse.
What kind of welcome is that, Melvin? You really are a pitiful example of a man.
I've just had a bad day. I don't need to be bullied by you right now.
Why are you so miserable? I mean, it doesn't make for a dynamic store experience.
Well, I live alone. I don't have any real friends to speak of.
I don't actually want to know.
Okay. I don't know where Janet's meeting those young foreigner men, but it ain't in the Yellow Jack Inn. If what I heard's correct, I ain't surprised you need to stock up on firearms. I feel like I'm going to say the wrong thing again.
Do it again.
Just please do not use it on me.
Oh, we all know I have. At least once.
I can see you with one of those, Trevor.
I can see Trevor with anything, actually.
You ain't hit me yet, so that's a start.
I
hate my life. You know things are bad when Ma turns you down for a date. I can't believe I'm even allowed to sell these.
Yeah. Thank you.
Particularly effective on bikers, I've heard. I need to get away from this town and this business. It's eating me alive.
Yeah. Selling guns will do that. I got everything.
I think that you made the right choice.
Yeah. I'm gonna buy some armor.
Saved my life in a bar fight more than once. There you go.
There you go. There's not that much gas in there. There's not that much gas in that tank. Can't be, it's not possible.
Go to hell.
No. Oh,
smells like coyote guts.
Customs right down the road. Okay.
What miracle did you want me to perform? Try not to take flight. Keep America clean and pure.
What are you doing?
Expressing my God-given right to complain about things I don't like.
Well, good for you. So tell me, what do you think about the Canadians?
Canadians? The worst, the absolute worst, worse than the Mexicans. I cannot stand me some Canadians. At least the Mexicans have the civility, no, the common decency to look different.
You got a good point. I'll bear that in mind.
You see that?
Oh, holy shit!
Put your hands up! There's bull crap!
Boom, dude.
You're never gonna win that, little guy.
Come on.
one way to get over a fence.
Hey, Shelly, it's Gary. I'll be coming in at 7.
Deer! Oh, deer, deer.
Well, now I can't come to the bar because I have to go to some damn ballet recital. That's what happens when you bang these divorced chicks. They're horny as hell, but you end up getting dragged to their kids' stupid stuff all the time. I just want that booty, baby.
This is Alaton Canyon Kid. Do you copy?
Guess it's coyote for dinner.
Face first into a cactus. Trevor's resilient, but he's also stupid. Actually, he's sort of like, he's like, you know that kind of smart, stupid, like, you know that little idiot, but that just has their smart moments. A lot of people don't know. Yeah, you know who you are. You are kind of it. It's not right. The worst of your time.
Get my eyes checked.
Come back to the
ground. Oh my god!
Whatever, you're better than that.
Piece of shit!
Citizens report an attack on a vehicle on a...
Wonderful! Yeah, my tax dollar's hard at work.
Reach for the sky, buddy!
Oh, cool.
Get that son of a bitch!
Come on!
What the hell?
Okay, this is all I'm gonna do for right now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Actually, I might do something else. I wanna test something. Actually, I never found that. Do I wanna test something? Trevor is still an idiot. Okay, get back.
You out of your mind?
Oh, fuck!
Shit, Dick!
What'd you call me? What do you call me? Shit, Dick? This is what I say. Shit, Dick? Jumpy boy.
Got it.
Oh my god, they killed a pupper. No! They killed a pupper. No! His life for me, he will protect the cops. Thank you. Rest in peace, Roddy.
Now my insurance is fucked!
Yes, good.
Oh, man!
Please find below your weekly income with own properties. Hey, $5,000. go. That's all the time I have. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to drop a like and subscribe for more content like this. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Good night, good morning, good afternoon. Whatever time zone you're in, bye-bye. And have a nice day. Or a nice night. Whichever. Bye-bye.